Hello guys! Today we're back with an incredible indicator named LOFI Supply Demand, which is specialized for King Renko Bar. LOFI Supply Demand leverages reversal candles from the King Renko Bar for each signal, adding a distinctive element to your trading strategy. For anyone who hasn't owned King Renko Bar, we're offering 50% off on this powerful bar type. If you purchase LOFI Supply Demand, just contact us with the link in the description and we'll provide you with detailed instructions in a short time. Let's look at the real-time market on November 27, 2023, using the King Renko chart 6-2 for the NQ instrument on NinjaTrader 8. So, as the name speaks for itself, LOFI Supply Demand delivers signal zones for you to see where the reliable position is to choose perfect entries. You can see that the price got a strong bounce back after engaging triple demand zones, indicated by LOFI Supply Demand here. There are two kinds of zone with distinct colors, pink for supply zone and blue for demand zone. These zones are visually adjusted to make your trading experience more appealing and break away from the idea that trading has to be dull and stressful. But what makes LOFI Supply Demand stand out apart from other supply demand indicators? You can see that LOFI Supply Demand not only provides you with zones, but also offers trading signals. This means you won't need to clutter your chart with additional indicators for trading signals or spend time synchronizing LOFI Supply Demand with others. These beautiful zones with super reliable trading signals do the heavy lifting for you. In some zones, you might notice only pullback or return signals, while in others, there are no trading signals because they don't meet the signaling mechanisms we've set. Let's quickly go over them. Here's a demand zone. You can see that first, there is an up reversal candle, and then the next two candles are in the same direction as the former candle and don't have any wick attached. These two conditions will form a valid demand zone. Starting from the fourth candle, with the up direction remains unchanged. If there is a candle with its wick touching the demand zone appears for the first time, a pullback signal will be triggered. These pullback signals are a perfect fit for you if you're a scalper, because these signals bring the nature of appearing super fast after the formation of a zone. Therefore, you can snag quick rewards on a pullback signal and consider get out of the trade immediately when the next reversal candle forms. If among the next candle, a reversal candle in the opposite direction appears, the search for a pullback signal will end regardless of a pullback signal found. This also means a retracement happens, but if there is a reversal candle appears again, but with its body touching the predefined demand zone, this will trigger a return signal on this candle. These return signals are for higher time frame trading styles, such as swing trading, so you totally can take advantage of these signals. The similar condition applies to supply zone. A down reversal candle appears, with the next two candles without wick are in the same direction to form a valid supply zone. And there's the first candle with its wick touching the supply zone to trigger a pullback signal. The candles continue in the unchanged direction until there is a reversal candle appears to stop searching for a pullback signal, and the price goes back to this supply zone. With any of the next reversal candles staying in the same direction as the supply zone and touching this zone, return signals will be triggered. A small note for you, each zone can have more than one return signal, but there's only a maximum of one pullback signal. We'll introduce a feature from supply demand zone, which controls the number signals appear in each zone. In this case, there are four return signals meeting the requirements before, but if we change this parameter called number of signals to 3, LOFI Supply Demand will immediately remove one return signal and keep the total count of both pullback and return signals in every zone at a maximum number of 3. This feature aims to enhance your personal customization, making you feel comfortable adjusting the indicator to match your own trading style and requirements, performing the best personal experience. Let's turn to King Renko 4-2 chart on the same NQ instrument to see how the signals work. The intention is to showcase as many chart types as possible, as we don't recommend a fixed chart for LOFI supply demand. We prioritize accommodating users' unique trading styles, encouraging you to explore this remarkable indicator on different charts and market conditions to discover the ideal settings for the best outcomes with ease. A helpful tip: if there are several zones in the same direction, like in this case with multiple supply zones confirming each other, the reliability of signals is notably high. Conversely, when you spot two zones with conflicting directions right next to each other, it's time to pause and avoid this market condition, highlighting its instability. So we hope you've gained a deeper understanding of the unique features of LOFI supply demand through this video. If you have any further questions, feel free to reach out to us through email. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more helpful videos from ninZa.co. Thank you for watching.